definitely worth it. Back to game.
Story select.
Oh look, it's the black fishy. This is the last time we're going to be focusing on. I didn't think that was going to happen. Shadow Queen! Oh! Shadow Queen! Hit by Sonic. Oh, I almost had it. Bye.
This completes my plan to take over the world. Now begins the glorious era of the Empire of Eggman.
That was the final title. Huh. one. Ooh, ice beach.
Yummy, yummy.
Crap. Let's take a... Alright, so we have finished with the ghost story. Before we end this video and move on to the follow story. Time wise, not too bad. We can now select scenes from the ghost story. Also, we can now just time tech bosses in the dark story. And the 2P battle stages for level 4 from the dark story has been completed.
Sonic Adventure 2, last episode. Wishes are eternal.
Oh yeah, and we're gonna go back to last of the powers of shadow. You know the thing you? There's a lot of shadows to do a powerful fire somersault. Not only that, Shadow can now destroy the iron containers that he can have before. The animal's like, So. Three of those animals are mine. We have 10. That was nice. Wish the... Why is that one cat going? That was awesome. I got the shield. I don't know if I've been there. Woo!
Here we go!
At 6200, that's the bonus. That 14,740 that time.
Ultimate victory!
God damn, that rare. Huh? The heck? I already got an A on that one. Shadow, Sonic, and Knuckles cannot go into the Shadow Garden. The Shadow World. Tails, Dr. Eggman, and Rouge are the only three that can. We're going to the Shadow Kindergarten for a moment. Okay, let's see what we got in the black market. You can get more items if you collect more emblems. This stage, no power-ups. We already got that one for... We got the other three for the Shadow. He had one for stages. Oh, this is Iron Gate.
I'll make you pay for this!
We got the laser blaster. Dr. Eggman's lava missile powers up. Now the missile will spread. The missile will spread as it explodes, destroying enemies in a wide area. Thing's green. Get him!
Oh.
took him out. Yosh! My beans. Yosh!
Now you know why I am the best!
Wow, I got an A on that rank. I got an S on this one too. I got an S rank, an A rank in that one too. Now I can destroy those. Quick sand. Ow! I have Mystic Mana Ray, so Dr. Eggman can now do this action. Keep alive, section. Apparently, that was the last meme. Now it's gonna be easier to pass that section. Mystic memory. Oh. Yosh!
That was too close.
That was too close. We got all Eggmans. Power-ups, we got all five of the levels. That was too close. That was really no excuse to get an E. Well, technically, you need to do that level. Already gotten the power-up for egg quarters and math space. We're gonna go back to Dry Lagoon because there was mystic memory. Did you just say... being in that theme. Find the last of the info. Mystic memory, melody. Now Rouge can learn this. Back to Security Hall because that's the last one. That's the last thing that we need to do. Get the chaos animals. Thank you. She'll be like, Scope. Now Rouge can see things that she could not before. Change the action window with Y. BD's just jump to take them off. I have V for this part. I think I have everything I necessarily need. And by the time I get to the final stage of this game, that item that I found in Quack Mine will be very, very necessary. And that'll be it for this part. Stay tuned for the final story.